Revelation, the last book of the Christian Bible, read by award-winning narrator Mike Vendetti, leaves one wondering, should I repent now? Come and see. And I looked, and behold, a pale horse, and his name that sat on him was Death, and hell followed with him. And power was given unto them over the fourth part of the earth to kill with sword, and with hunger, and with death, and with the beasts of the earth. Available now at audible.com.